Hip-hop, known as Xiha in Chinese, is becoming increasingly popular among Chinese youths who have been introduced to it, and it draws fairly large crowds to different festivals and venues. This summer, rap has become a nationwide popular topic in China due to one of the most popular rap reality shows, titled The Rap of China. After a 3-month competition, the champion finally goes to a young rap talent who is known as PG1.And this past Saturday, PG1, with his crew named Triple H, performed in the Modern Sky Festival as it returns to its fourth year in New York City. We talked to PG1 to see his experience of becoming one of the rising rap stars in a sudden moment.
变化的话，其实就是关注我们的人越来越多了嘛，听我们作品的人越来越多，有这么多人关注是很好的事情，也会让我更加的去注意自己应该去做什么事情。
As his first time performing for American audience, PG1 feels a little bit nervous but still excited. To his surprise, he and his crew Triple H both have a huge number of supporters.
来美国我是很激动，因为第一次来嘛。Hip-hop 发源地嘛，不知道会有多少人像国内一样的去支持你，但是我们来的时候发现特别多，别的城市可以飞过来看什么的，真的是太感谢了，特别特别特别惊喜的一件事情。
PG1 mentioned as his role model in hip-hop before and now.
因为我是因为 Eminem 喜欢他们说唱，所以多少听很多的美国一些说唱歌手，但是现在的话，就是因为优秀的 rapper 实在太多了，所以没有一个特别喜欢的。
PG1 now has a fully packed schedule. He wished he would release his new album soon.
实在太忙了，各种活动啊，没有太多的时间能去写自己的东西，然后所以想尽快把自己专辑做出来吧。
For more information from Sinovision English Channel, you can find us online at en.sinovision.net. Reporting for Sinovision Journal, I'm Vicky Yang.